Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and everyone else. It's Jalnor, and I have Jace with me. And today we're going back to Raft. Loading the world now, so let's get the display on. And I think we have Hunter about somewhere. He'll probably make his presence known. I come.
Kissing one.
You're hiding in another room.
No.
Right, by any second, I think. There we are. Should be able to join. Oh, and Bruce is already at it. Where? Oh, right at the bow. Right. See if we can get a good look at the. There we are. Are you coming? Still with us, Jace. We might have lost Jace.
So,
oh, there you are. Sorry?
So anything I say doesn't matter, okay.
You hadn't said a word, that was why I was
yes,
asking.
Yes, I did.
That was why I was asking if you were still here.
I said yes, and you ignored it.
No, it didn't transmit. I mean, you can watch back the stream if you like. You haven't arrived yet. Oh, spoke too soon. Did it put you underneath again?
Well, suddenly I'm still seeing the loading menu. How am I supposed to know? Upstairs. Welcome back. And the wind is blowing slightly to one side. I feel like we can deal with that. So, want to do anything else before we leave? See what's out there. I know what's out there, I'm not boring the moment.
We'll make our own fun anyway. We always do.
We really don't.
What was this place called again? Where we are.
Find out.
Oh yeah. Utopia. Well, goodbye, Utopia. We'll probably be back. That one just randomly spawned in front of us. Water is a good idea. I do like the air horn. We have 21 rubbish cubes. Can we put metal spears in the squisher? Is that why they're here? That's why I can do it twice. Okie dokie. Oh. Sounds like something's being taken apart up there. Up to. All right. Let's see. Our central one, so should be that one. Move the sail if we do that. Okay. I've just had a thought. Will this work? No. Okay, he's going upstairs. So yeah, I've been done a diagonal bit there. So let's do the same this side. course. Yes, it needs to be. Watch out, to. Ooh. Nice. That's looking pretty awesome. Oh, the top painting is slightly high, we won't be able to put a ceiling there. We just need to go down like a centimetre or so. Or you could remove it all, I guess.
Cause does it look like I'm finished?
Wasn't sure because he didn't talk. Sorry? I have an interesting idea here. Goes there, and that goes there. Pretty much the best we can get, so right. Damn it. Got too long without collecting stuff. By. Ah, and Bruce has been at his usual tricks. Oh, that was the wrong thing. No, it wasn't. Island off the port bow. It's a small one, but it's there. I think we're gonna miss those. Right. Yeah, it's a bit on the twitty side, but we can make it work. Oh, Bruce is at it again. There we go. Got him. Oh, pretty soon we're gonna have to drop anchor. Now, I think. Maybe I could turn them that way and lay anchor for a few seconds. Right, we're getting there. What do you think? You want to join the away team? No, just me. Let's see. My inventory is literally full. I have no shortage. Oh, I have lots of raw food. In there. Leather. Rocks in here. Leather goes over here somewhere. Oh. We're actually full on leather. Where have we been putting the puffer fish heads? For some reason I have one in my inventory. You know? So we just chuck them?
Is that what I fucking said?
I didn't hear what you said.
And that's what I said, with the food.
With the food. Puffer fish heads go with the food. Oh, I see him. Things that you need to really project yourself for the microphone, I think. There, I'll leave 7. That's totally fine. Right. All this excess plastic. I have a shovel. particle detector, bring that. Don't need a net launcher. So I think we are good to go. There's a way up. There we go. Boing. I took 5 hits. I thought they always took 4. Mutual kill. The tree and my axe destroyed each other. So it's at least 3 more trees. Pineapple! Ooh! Awesome, lots more stuff. I'm nearly full of stuff. 3 slots. Okay. That was a big mistake. Strange place, but I'll take it. Oh, buggery, I don't have enough space for all of it. Those can go. Bolt. Where are you? More bolts. Right. Titanium. Let's get back to the badger. So what are you up to over here? You appear to be standing very still. Okie dokie, I think Jace has gone AFK. I'll stay outside the kitchen. Upstairs for seats. Hopefully Jace won't be too long. Bruce has been at it again. That's not where that goes. Something out shortly. That goes there, those go there. that. Is there? No, it doesn't. It goes in the smell tray. Right. Still have a bit of that, so. Yeah. Okie dokie. Go fix the corner of the wing. I'll need to make myself a new thingamy. Axe. Back to the island for a sec. Oh, turn on the chat. There we are. Anyone watching? Not so far. Or no one commenting anyway. So, Streamlabs says someone's watching. Hi! Righty! So I need to make myself an axe. Tools, not weapons. There. Four rope and a bolt. To get over there. Minimal time in the water. Palm seed, fair enough. No sense in letting it go to waste. Misremembering, because I was sure the trees only took 4 hits, but they're all taking 5 now. Maybe there was an update to the game, or I could just be bad at remembering these things. What a ship. Do you think I would be insane for increasing the wingspan again? Or is it something we can accommodate? Okay. Jace, I don't know if your microphone's still working or not.
Said do what you want.
Well, we're here to work together and have fun and make it awesome. If we're both bored, we might as well just call. I'm just... in lieu of anything else, focusing on upgrades. So, what do you want to do? I want to kill Bruce. That fucker. Okay, so we're going to need more nets. How many could I get away with? Its current length is 1, 2. Oh, it lagged. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Let's make it 15, so an extra 4 each. So, 8 nets. No, it's not that. It's there. Somewhere. Right. Advanced collection net. Oh, needs titanium. Let's not do that. To make more nails.
Exactly, if you put the research table.
I think it's in one of the tubs somewhere. A lot of random stuff down here, I'll need to shift that shortly. Actually, I'll pull in my inventory just now. It doesn't belong down here, I know that much. Oh, you found it. That's some nice research. That's the end of the wood supply. I never thought I'd see that. I only have the entire full chest over here now. Whatever will I do with only this much wood? Right, so that goes there. Honey, right, so one honey. That's not honey, is it? That's honey, cool. That's honey. And then raw food. beer. I am thirsty. Right.
We still never made any big hits.
This is true. Shall we make a start on that upstairs?
No. We take 15 bee jars each. Not even my other bee jar there.
You put them somewhere that I thought was clever at the time. I've just found it. Sorry?
88.
I have your volume at 200%. You're still really quiet.
There's 88.
Oh, I think we can make a few. In fact, we are too short of being able to make 6.
I will say 20 points of ruby each 8 parsecs will claim 200.
Let's just make like one a day. Game day that is. See how it goes. Sorry?
Build them. You also need to build them around
Oh yeah.
Lower boxes.
So we have a couple of those up here already, but we can rearrange the whole thing.
But I need that to be floating on me.
I need to be what?
Yeah, the new statue to be floating on me.
Yeah. We might need more of this guy. But for starting with just one a day, we'll be fine. I feel like this bed should probably not be over this bit. But we can start with let's shift this, stick it here. First. Are you building it, or should I? You appear to have stopped again.
You can do it!
Oh, okay. Let's see. I need more wood. Glad you could buy my. I need more plastic, don't I? No, I have plastic. Clay. That's gonna be over here somewhere. Oh. Hinges. 15 bee jars. Somewhere, but I don't know where. One of these? Yes. Right. There. Oh, flower seeds are downstairs. Has done it again. Run new corner and he's frailed it up. Oh, those are the flowers, not the seeds. There, seeds. What do you think? I think at this point we could weigh anchor. See what's out there. Apparently I need another column. Or, that's what it is. Right, more wood. And a random potato.
Want to move it at some point, but this should charge batteries a lot quicker.
Okay. Sorry, just had to stop Bruce. The battery charger should charge a lot quicker, you were saying? Is that what you said?
Oh. One second time.
Yeah, like I said, you're coming through very, very quietly.
No, that is not my problem.
That's the stream's problem, therefore it is your problem.
Not my problem.
Like I said, I have you set to 200% volume, so.
See this big new master thing on the top floor?
I do not, but tell me anyway. Oh, nice. I like.
Well, it would work a lot quicker if it was on a fourth floor.
If it was on a...
It works at max power on a fourth floor, so it's not working at full power.
Ah, okay. So we absolutely do need to keep building. Right now it's only on the second floor. Right behind me. There. So. Looks fairly happy and chill in there. Okay, leave that bird to do his thing. Yes, so I was going to extend the mention a bird and you immediately go for him.
Yeah, because I'm running out of chicken.
Yeah.
But that bird's nest needs to move.
Yep. It's inconvenient there. It can go to the... Every time we change the top floor, it can go to the top floor.
But you can actually hang it on, like...
Oh, nice! I like it. Actually, I think I'll make this a mezzanine area since it's some... Yeah. I'm out of wood. Right. Back to the nets we go. I have to double up. Yeah, I think that's the next project here. Four across 15. Island ahoy! Or should I say land ho? Another Toto one. Oh, idiot. That's not what I'm supposed to do here. That one. Oh dear, I'm thirsty again. Damn it. Mistakenly just picked up the battery. At least advanced battery. There we go. Plastic now. There. 23 wood, but only 11 plastic. That'll. Yeah, that's supposed to be there. Right. Oh, land ho! Anchors away! Look at that. Okie dokie. Nothing to do in there. Still full. Stick some rope in there. Oh, that's my number. I don't know why I'm not getting any. Okay. Oh. Who's gonna do metal detecting? You there? Guess it's on me, Joe. Right. Are you still aboard the raft? Bruce is aboard. Gonna kill this fucker. Once I catch him. Can't even replace that right now. Oh dear. Let's get into the collection nets. And go to the island. Oh, you're on the island. Right. Might not actually get all these resources, so I'll nab them now. Hi, Bruce! Time to die! Ah! Took too long about that. Hello, dirtbag. Ha! Ooh, I think we have a pufferfish here. Right off the bow of the boat. Please restate that was extremely quiet.
I'm sure there's plenty about.
And there's no Bruce. So I have at least 5 minutes without Bruce. Oh, you're fishing. Cool. Why didn't I see these leaves before? Catching anything good?
I'm catching fish this evening.
Nice. That's an exit from the cave, but not an entrance. Stairs. Ooh. Red berries. It's back that way somewhere. Pineapple. Oh, more red berries. Birdie. Ow. She protected me there. Oop, that's the wrong way. Possibly over this way. Ooh! Found it!
What were you looking for?
It was metal detecting. That is a lot of salvage. I think that's a llama I just met. Ninety 99% sure I'm heading back to the badger. Yep. Arr, she blows. Is still dead. I haven't found a way into the cave yet, although I know there is one. That's it for the wood chest again. Alright. Empty canteen. Sounds like you're finding things. It's still not transmitting you if you're saying anything. Hey for honeycomb! Hello bees! I think they like their new hive. That's a good look. Are the shades part of the character or something you've added? You would just buy them? Okay, good chat.
I said yes, fuck's sake!
Dear, remember it is very bad at transmitting you.
What the fuck do you want me to do about that?
Speak up every time.
No.
Right. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make more nets. Oh, I could actually do quite a few. Let's just make an extra 10 nets. That's... Oh fuck, that's 80 rope. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boing. Righty. 60 wood. 1, 2, 3. And a lot more nails. 20, in fact. Right. Why am I going upstairs? I just... There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Need plastic. Right, so then all these ones can be little squares, and that's that. Oh dear. You shooting me? No? Are you shooting?
Well, I was shooting a barb and it won't let me pick it up.
Ugh, maybe because it's on the... No, I can pick it up. There we go. I'll drop the stuff in for you. I hate when it does that to you. Come on. I can't open it. There we I'm going to have to run upstairs for 2 minutes. I will will stand at the front so that I can hopefully see most of what happens. I'll be right back. Oh, looks like I'm back just in time.
Oh dear.
Okay. Let's get my headphones on and get my character eating. Do I have any food? No. I can at least... No, save that in case I die. So, there's Jace. In real life, they're currently out of the room as well. I will have that, I think. Woo! Much better. And then I'll have one of those. Something's cooked. That really is a good look. Something particularly cool about those shades. Bruce has done it again. I have no wood. Yeah, because I used it all up. Right, and I have no plastic. So I did 5 and then in. What's that? 3 and then in. 2 and then in. 2 and then in. No, 1 and then in. It's just Bruce did his thing. I'm out of plastic again. Alright. Let's leave it there for the moment because there's a whole lot more island to explore. Let me know when you're back, Jace.
What?
Oh, you're back. Good. Right. I'm heading back to the island. So, do you have your audio on this week?
Yeah.
Also, you'll be able to hear if Bruce does his thing again. His corpse is gone, so we have to assume that he's either alive or soon to be. Ah, I forgot to get my bow. Hopefully I won't have to deal with this bird too much. Has no idea how to deal with it. Oh, bloody warthog. Have some water. I hear a horn. I see a cave. I'm going in. I should have put the metal detector back now that there's nothing to find.
Yeah, you found every bit of treasure on that huge island.
Oh, is there only the one? Oh, sorry, is there not only the one?
On a small island, yes, but on a big island there should be multiple.
Oh.
You just have to pick up one and then if you're in the right bit, it should start leading you towards another.
I currently have two red dots, so it ain't near the cave anyway. Did I get four mushrooms? No, three. I'm missing a bit. Salvage. Back up I go. I only found three mushrooms, that's shocking. Say again?
I do have 23.
Dots, that's a start. A yellow dot, two yellow dots, three, and green. Gotcha. I would have completely skipped this if you hadn't told me. It's a tiki piece.
Oops.
I don't know what that is, but that's what it is.
Tiki pieces, yeah, you find them on random islands, and I think there's like four or five of them, and you have to stack them in the right way, and when you've got them all and done that, get a hidden achievement.
Oh, nice. Oh, that's the first one.
I mean, so far I've only got two.
I might get the achievement in this game. Not necessarily today. Mama. right? Sorry, what'd you say?
I was saying something, you spoke over me, and then I said never mind, because I got to get talked over.
No, I hadn't transmitted. What were you saying?
No.
Of course it matters, don't do that. If you're not transmitting, I can't know not to interrupt you. Please restate louder. You to get loud but not shouty. Can you do that for me? Please? Are we on? 14:59, so yeah. Anytime in the next hour there could be a shopping delivery here and I'll have to disappear for 5 minutes. There, I knew there was another tree over here. Right, dirtbag, where are you going? There. Ugh, I'm never gonna get. Ow. Right. You still with us, Jace?
Yes.
Okay, it's just you haven't spoken since.
What is he?
The fuss. Well, I want you to say what you were trying to say when it wasn't transmitting. Or literally anything at all. Oh dear! Ah, it's Pimba! Ah. You'll need to be louder than that. I'm in a fight.
It says the damsel in distress.
It's possible to be in distress without needing help or being a damsel. He's actually doing Oryx Rema dashes. Ow! Which means nothing to anyone who doesn't play Siege. Ow! Damn it.
You're trying to kill a fish and you're being very distracting.
Sorry, I didn't know that. I'm back in the boat. This is why we communicate. Oh dear. Right.
Watching the thing, silver algae.
Something about silver algae?
Yes, of course. When I find it, I don't have a hook.
Oh, heading your way. Where are you in relation to the boat or raft? Did you go left?
Don't ask me a question and then not give me a chance to answer it.
Sorry, Earth. Go for it. Tell me.
It's literally right here. I'm literally at the raft.
So where's the silver algae?
Where are you?
I'm right at the front of the raft. I don't see you anywhere.
Well, tell me, because I'm here too.
Can you see me?
Over here. Turn round. Turn round.
I see Bruce.
Here? You bastard fucking god.
I'm turning. Oh, there you are. Right. I need to get some air. Okay. Alright. Doink. There we go. There's a lot of stuff here.
It would really help if the daytime was coming so I could actually see.
Yeah, indeed. I was thinking something similar actually. A few bits of what I think is clay. Yes, it is. Right. A couple of bits of scrap. I'm not short on it, but I have been doing a lot with nails. And I do have plans that involve more of the cupboards. Ah, Bruce!
There's a freaking mole over here.
Okay, did you go further the same direction?
Yeah.
Heading that way. I'm bringing Bruce, possibly. No, I think he's lost me. Oh no, he spotted me again. Come on, dirtbag. Slow. My health is so low. You must have gone quite far around. I see another fish, but no you.
Well, how can you see another fish when I was looking for? I want to see another one.
Ah! Alright, I have to go to land. I mean, I'm still in visual range of the raft, but no sign of you.
Yeah, because I'm literally on the other side of the island in the water.
Oh.
I was just doing a 360 looking for fish. That one must have spawned after I left.
Great fun.
There's much light in them back here.
Oh. I see a fish cluster, but I don't actually see the puffer fish. Maybe you got them already. I do see the algae, silver algae, right here. I don't know if it's the one you were talking about or not, but I see it. And I got it.
Oh, loads in here. Why did these stupid fish have to swim so far down?
I do not know. Another load of fish here. I don't see a poison puffer fish among them.
Should have brought a hook. There's so much algae back here.
Oh, I'm heading round for you.
I'm basically right at the back and quite far down. There's like a whole cold thing.
Oh dear, my food's pretty low. Just used up the last of my water. And my hook is nearly gone.
I'll also have to come back and then get a hook and then back in it.
Sounds like fun. I think I found the deep bit though. Quite a lot of deep land. Oh, there's even more. But yeah.
Yeah, I can see you.
Why can't I see you? Yeah, I'm heading back to the badger, because damn. I can come back with spare hook if I can probably make one on the way, but come back with a spear hook and a full tummy.
It won't let me pick this one up.
Oh, do you need me to come back? I mean, I'm coming back ASAP anyway.
Why does this game keep doing this?
I don't know, it could be some sort of server connection glitch. Ah, bloody bird followed me even though I was underwater. We need a bird attacking the badger. Right, upstairs for food. Bruce is back. Bloody hell. Gonna kill that shark again, I swear. Silver algae is in the cupboard. Myself a soup. Fill my water bottle. Just as I leave. Slide slow.
It doesn't really matter.
I suppose not really, but nice to see you here and there. I should not hold down W when I'm not looking. There we go.
I wish there was a way to transfer items into storage like you can in Dreamlight Valley. If there's things in storage that you have in your inventory, you just click a button and everything that's already in the storage from...
Oh yeah, same as 7 days.
It goes into it.
Yeah.
Instead of having to move everything individually.
A pain in the bum. Although you can shift click to move entire stacks. Which is at least. It does save a bit of time at least. Found the deep water paradise. So I'm going to surface for air. Ebop. And then dive, dive, dive.
This plant follows me the entire way around, I swear to God.
If you stay above water, then yeah. That's what I do, I dive, and you have to go fairly deep. Say again?
Or I can just walk on the island until I'm far enough in.
Oh, is it Bruce that was following you?
What did you think of it?
The bird. I can see the bird right enough. Yeah. Evade Bruce by going on land and evade the bird by diving. I think the bird spotted you, he's going for, no, I thought he was going for a stone there. Dive, dive, dive. See what there is to see. Over algae? No. Rock. Somewhere over that way there's ore. I definitely saw ore. Oh.
Oh, titanium hooks collect things so fast.
Oh, I thought about making one of those, but I decided I couldn't be arsed. Is it that much better?
It literally like collects it in like a second or so.
Nice. Myself after the next one runs out.
Not think that fish will have disappeared.
Oh, and that's the end of the hook. Took me more than half of my lungs just to get to that ore. I suppose.
Darkness just what I needed.
Sorry?
Great, darkness just what I needed, like I can't see enough.
Fill my water bottle, one sec. Sorry?
Said I'm assuming you mean a real one?
Yeah. Yeah, I have to mute the microphone or it's just really loud and annoying. There we go. I meant to do that before the stream, but things ran away with me. Sand. Great. Don't need that. Okay, there's a massive cave down here. Need a bottle to deal with that. That's a lot of cave. I don't suppose you have the lung bottle, do you?
Well, I can see it, and I've been down it, and you do not need an oxygen bottle.
Oh yes. It looked a lot deeper.
But you think you need an oxygen bottle to go deep in the room?
Depends how deep you're going.
I got that going deep achievement, like, the very first time I played. Just by swimming in the party.
I don't know how you did that though, because every time I've tried to do it since. I could literally dive until I run out of oxygen and not get the achievement. It's pouring with rain. I can't find any more algae so far. More fish clusters, but no poison puffer fish. Cluster.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've destroyed all the puffer fish.
They'll probably respawn at some stage. They always do. Is there a deep shelf here? No, just one solitary seaweed growing on the side. See the badger. Things to do. This down here. There it way. Also that. We have a lot of glass, and not much use for it. That's the 21st silver algae. Oh, there's wood in here. Two extra nails there, yoink.
Best off with this, buy your own dungeon.
Best off with what, sorry?
Just buy your own dungeon.
One of the ones that just doesn't do things sensibly. Doesn't answer. Stuff
no,
like
they bought something, I sent it to them, and to receive your payment, the buyer has to confirm they've received the order and that everything's fine with it. They received it on Wednesday and they still haven't, and they're not answering my messages.
Sounds like something for the resolution center.
Oh, if they don't do it, then Vinted automatically does it, but it won't be until after May.
Which gives them long enough to abscond, potentially. What do you do with the poison puffer heads? Do they go in a recipe?
Do the
overhead fishing. Sticking out on it.
Oh, nice. So yeah, I found two more in your landing party chest. This one. Oh, all the other heads.
Did they get to five? Well, one second, I'm not gonna go to them.
I think that's my delivery, so I'll be back in less than 10.
Shark or mushroom or algae. Shark. One. Two. Mushroom. And algae. More food. Some algae. More mushroom. There it goes. More algae. More mushrooms. More berries. More mushrooms. and more algae. And amount of money. And back a bowl.
Why not?
And I'm back. Oh, I like it. You're not saying anything? Oh, I just about heard your voice there.
Boots on them and what then too.
Definitely on the list of things to buy as soon as there's a wee bit of spare cash. It's a proper microphone for you. I mean, at some point we're going to have some between us. Who knows, one of my comics might really take off and I'll suddenly be rolling in cash. That'll be one of the first things I get. I was gonna make one of these things. Whoa, the titanium's really had a fright. What happened to it?
What?
Sorry?
What?
I said the titanium's really had a fright. What happened to it? I'm guessing you built something, but I don't know what. We had like 10 titanium, we're down to 3.
Right, charge up, just like plugging and that doesn't take any. The metal hook doesn't take any. The titanium hook doesn't take any.
The titanium hook doesn't take titanium?
It doesn't. What were you talking about?
The titanium ingots in the storage, we had like 10, we're down to 3.
Yeah, because the metal hook and the turbine.
Right.
No point in hoarding them.
Indeed. Well, I was going to be using them just now.
No, you're onion today.
No, it occurred to me that I should make more of the cupboards, and I opened this one up and discovered that I need 4 ingots to make a cupboard, and we have 3.
Why do you need more cupboards?
Well, we have the wood thing down here that's full. We have the flowers thing that's full. We have the plastic thing that's nearly full and has been full. We have the leaves thing that's full. So I was going to put another cupboard somewhere at the back among the engines for all the stuff the nets catch.
You collected every bit of treasure on my own.
Well, it didn't show me anymore. Did you search? Sorry?
No, but probably should.
I'm not 100% sure I got every tree, but I certainly got a few. Say again?
Cutting down trees. I used to think.
Right. I think as far as leaving the island goes, I'm going to have to reverse the engines. So, get that. I'll get that set up for when we're ready. Oh, they're already on that way. Perfect. So yeah, when we're ready to go, one of us will need to run along turning on all the engines, and then all the other weigh anchor.
You have to have the advanced controls, which makes me think we've missed something.
Oh,
no, wait, yeah, we do. Oh, wait, we do. I thought we'd been in the navigation menu.
Engine controls. There we are. 6 ingots.
Or we can use that. You'd have to build the advanced anchor, because it works with that. It doesn't work with the normal one. Which takes 8 titanium.
Wow.
Yeah, I think you've let this island right.
So we need to find another 11 titanium just to make those.
Or if you make more trash cubes, we can buy them.
Oh, that's a point. I mean, there are quite a few cubes here. No, there aren't. Alright. This should make another one.
Just keep shooting the llamas.
Oh yeah,
that's
one. We also have a metric fuck ton of leather that we never use for anything. Feathers that we're never going to use in the quantities that we have. Oh. on the shears, that's the problem. That's Baby and Bucky both being sheared. Hello! Egg. And Duvet. I think I hear Bruce. Where is he? Have enough thingies. Plastic. Yes, plastic is now called thingies.
Why are you still using this old battery charger that uses biofuel?
Because it still has biofuel in it and it's right there. Another chocolate Guinness pint from my Easter egg. Oh no, no.
You got a Guinness Easter egg?
Yeah.
That's disgusting. You don't even drink Guinness?
Not for a while, but I have been.
I don't have any Easter eggs.
Yeah, I didn't get you an egg, I got you a bunny.
I don't get anything. Have you been eating the head broth?
I don't think so.
Five and now there's three?
There were three when I looked in there.
Five?
No, I had the simple thing under. What was it? Above it. The vegetable soup.
I thought I remember saying when you put the two extra heads in that I could now make five.
Yeah, there were only three in there at that time though.
I made five!
They're definitely not still in your inventory.
Oh!
Ah.
I'm not playing this game again.
I just lost stuff. Belops on Discord. I don't know why either. It's not an. Oh, it's. That's Beaglecon. So that's five cubes there. Hello, Birdie. Right. So. Metric fuckton more wood, which is not really to be found on the island, though I can see a choppable tree right now. Shears back in the chest. And I'm gonna head off and chop some more trees. No sign of Bruce. Probably spoke too soon. Chicken. Tree detected. Only worth three wood, but still. I think that's pretty much us for trees. Ooh, don't go down there. No, 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 no. That's a long way to fall. Back to the badger. I should have taken the cubes.
We're gonna do that now.
Alright.
I don't trust you with money.
Well, it's that titanium that we need.
You would go and buy something like, you know, like...
Silly shades?
Glasses and a mustache.
Yeah, who would do a thing like that?
Oh, don't you start.
Like the bird?
No, thank you.
He has to do something every stream. I haven't actually heard him. Discord doesn't transmit him very much.
Yeah. I noticed that when we were playing Pommel Party, like, he was like up and right next to me meowing his head off.
And I was just saying nothing. Because I couldn't hear him.
Oh, I need the fucking... Is there any trade coins in that chest?
Scanning. There are 14.
I need them.
Bring in them.
There's a hunter. I'm giving up on monkey. Oh. Is he Oh.
Increasing
Look, I didn't get...
Sorry?
I didn't get on my account yesterday.
Oh, I have to do that on Monday and Wednesday.
You did yesterday. Oh, just bored.
Here we go.
Or would they just get him on one of those tuna fillets? They would literally bite someone's head off for.
Yeah.
Right, so that got me 6.
Nice.
Just up 3 cash cubes each. Hunter wished. Wished. And are you making me look like psychotic here? And no one needs to know about that. No.
So, there might be, I mean, both the recyclers were still going when I left the Badger, so there might be more by now.
Why did it take so bloody long?
Neither do I, really.
So now I've got 3 enough for 3 more, but they're still going, so I'll just wait. Although they're not going to give me 3 actually, so I'll just come back.
You never know. I mean, I filled one of them full.
Well, if I get sheared out, then it would be with a llama.
There you go.
Oh, he's taking a chunk out. How does he keep managing to take chunks out of the inner bit, but not the outer bit?
I have no idea.
What the hell? Hunter, will you stop trying to eat my peanut butter cups? I know you didn't get chocolate, but you can't have that. Kitty chocolate.
A little bit of leather in one of the...
We only have... Oh, I thought we only had 2 llamas.
There we go. So we got at least 2 more cubes coming. Simple.
Basically any of the materials can go in.
Yeah. I'm reluctant to put the scrap in, but we have a lot of sand. Can that go in? Let's find out. Yes!
Okay, we'll probably get like 50 for one bit.
Both the things are now full. Take a full stack of sand. Wow. like.
Ooh.
You shoot me with them, they're fair game.
So we could if we could build the bigger smelter, but that takes 6 titanium as well.
So 10 sand makes a cube. We have 2 cubes made.
Although there's gonna be 3 more lots in stock up there, so when I get, I need 9, so I need 4 more to put the thing out of stock. Is that? Are you saving me? What are you forgiving me? Literally, I stood up to go get my earbuds off charge, and literally, before my second foot had even touched the ground, it was sitting on my seat. And I told him to get off, and then he ran out my leg.
Ouch.
Yeah. That's because you didn't get into it. Yeah. Yeah. Why are you climbing on me?
That's just how he shows he cares.
I think he doesn't care about putting my fingers on my phone.
Doesn't understand the concept. Dear. Badger needs automated defences against sharks.
You can build one with your hammer.
Sorry?
You can build, well, you can build like the metal like borders or something you can put on the foundation.
Yeah, which takes the titanium ingot and it can still chew through them, it just takes a lot longer. Talking like an auto cannon that would just shoot him when he surfaces.
Please stop climbing on me. Why? Two more.
Oh, that's banana tree, right? That's the end of the axe. I don't have enough wood. Okay. Down I go. Stack of wood. Plastic. Well, that's a rope. How many are there? 4. And here. Boing. There we go.
Why are you making biscuits on my leg?
This wouldn't be a Yakuza stream without a cat.
are you not flat all over? He's like, I don't care. I'll do it and then I'll do it again. Don't stick your nose up my nose. Stop headbutting me. Stop headbutting
me. Oh, dear. That's 1600. I'll probably have to.
Wait, let me get these trash cubes first. If they ever hurry up.
See if we can.
How long does it take to turn wool into a cube of trash? Wally can do it in 3 seconds. You don't need to get a Wally.
That's a good idea.
This cat is insane.
Yes. Yes, he is.
It's like he's actually trying to like climb up into my hoodie. Right, to the island I go. See, I used to just jump off the edge and I can't do that now because you've built walls.
I did leave a couple of jumpable bits. Hi Bruce, haha. Don't you dare come for the raft. Hi, I'm watching you.
Out of stock, 9 more bits.
Red. This one is yellow. I'll do a while. This one is red. Ah, Bruce, where are you this time? Frail jet. I was saving that wood, but there we go. Right.
2 bits in the thingy and 11 bits in the storage.
Awesome. Next time we'll finish the second floor and we can start on the third. Maybe we'll even finish the first floor actually.
Yeah, the first floor is basically just used for random crap now.
No, the ground floor this is. Or sea floor I suppose. First floor needs a bit more wallage. Just placing more floor at the back? No. It's fine for floor, it just needs more wall. And then revise the layout at some stage. And then we can finish the second floor and start on the third. Right, that is an awesome costume. Right, screenshot. Right, so thank you for coming, everyone who watched. I hope it's been good. You can see all the places to follow us. If you enjoyed this, please like, follow and share. We will be here every weekend in one way or another. Save the world. There we go. And exit. So, catch you later.